has really stepped up her scoring as the season has gone on. Addo on the ball. Fishlock. Gets her shot off, and it's in the corner! Jess Fishlock with the early goal for Seattle!
Well, about a few seconds before this evolved, I was thinking to myself, wow, Seattle's in an expansive offensive shape, and sure enough, Jess Fishlock just sitting underneath that back line. As you can see, Taylor's the one pushing that back line. Megas has to step forward and get on her tight, but she spins her. Enough space there to get that shot off. That's just even fading away to fall that into the far post. Brilliant finish. Nothing France could do.
Second goal of the season for Jess Fishlock. We saw her get her first. It was a game winner at Utah.